Gotta rematch this big gorilla boy. Clowned us last time, but we weren't ready. Recruitment. I didn't expect all the ads to join in there. So, yet again, we've been jumped. One last go at him. Honestly, I'm just run past him. Because, we're clearly not having much success here. Let's just see what's back here, so it's even worth it. Oh, he's going crazy. Oh my goodness. So that makes me think we weren't supposed to fight him anyways. Okay, that's just what he was gonna do to me. See, I'm really not bad. It's not that I'm losing. It's just the plot doesn't want me to win. That's all. It's just the plot. And we got a shortcut. That's a shortcut. Was I supposed to go that way? Why did I raise all this, I'm supposed to go across, aren't I?
The stuff is everywhere.
Nasty. Oh my.
Tell you to be more careful about who you scan. Come on.
Out here, scan them without consent. That rat to our nest. Gotta ask these dinosaurs when you scan them. there's a lot more people there than I thought there was. It's fine. It's fine. Get that chest up there.
Whoa, I'm floating. Not bad.
Really mean. Give me hands like that.
Right here, bud.
Okay, puzzle time.
Give me the loot.
That wasn't really worth it. Can I just pull it over this way? Crazy. I probably want to go this way.
What's that?
It's one of those little Disney things.
You're a long way from Bogano.
It's a whole pack of Disney foxes. Oh. Cal needs to go to the league for something. I don't know what league. But he needs to be in a league.
Not a bad change of scenery. Reese's place should be around here somewhere. Yeah. Look at that.
Hey, quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge? Yeah, we had some technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Well, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
Cal. This is PD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. Let's go looking for it. Oh, and say hey to Doma Daisy when you get in town. She doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
Bet.
Mosey's just some random hiker. Now she's gone. Just pulls up to give random advice. Just moseyed on over.
Hey, didn't expect to see you so soon.
You just walked down the hill.
Check out the stables.
Well, these ain't it. I'm just tending Brutus here. He's an echo.
Oh,
stables down yonder in town, and if you find a beast you want saddled, drop on by.
I'll keep an eye out, Mosey.
If I find a beast I want saddled. What are you saying, Mosey? Oh, oh, chill, 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 chill.
Hey, look at this.
Come on, you blasted beast. Move!
Can I saddle this beast?
You come from Dredger Gorge? Still walking, huh? Folks don't last long around here.
This looks like Davy Jones' cousin.
Around Raider turf.
Wasn't exactly the welcome party I was looking for.
Sounds like you could use a drink. Monk will whip you up something nice down in Paloons.
Thanks for the tip.
Grab these guys. Nope, 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 nope. It's not that kind of, not that kind of rodeo. Workbench. I think we're good. Need the workbench.
Hey, got a proposition for you.
A proposition.
Interested in the opportunity of a lifetime?
Boy, am I.
Let's hear it.
Some folks ventured into the mine just down yonder. No one's heard from them since. That's right, little droid. Could be the makings of a tragedy. Most things on Kobo are. Prospectors were looking for priorite. Mine is chock full of the stuff. But saving those folks? That's the important thing, of course.
I'll look into it.
Now we're in business. Mine is just down yonder. You can't miss it.
Just down yonder. We'll take a gander down yonder.
We made it. It'll be good to see Grease again. Been a long time. Maybe he knows where the others ended up. Seer stuck in the past. Marin wandering. Ancient history.
Who's the stranger?
You don't look like no raider to me.
You look like a turd.
Just act useless.
Easy. We're not looking to cause any trouble. Where's the cantina?
Right over there, newcomer.
You can't miss it.
What are you? Gulu.
Something you need.
Are you Gulu? Or Gita?
Yeah, you troublemaker.
Oh man, leave the frog alone.
Just a misunderstanding.
Oh, they're off in purple.
Let him go.
Coupling up like the sheriff.
That. We cannot do this thing. Sold us a priceless relic. The key we have been searching for. Except, of course, it's fate!
Got played by Turgle.
I thought it was the real deal, Ravis. Honest.
Oh. I believe you. But mistakes like these cannot be tolerated. Let this be a reminder of what happens when you cross the Bedlam Raiders. Kill him.
Oh no! No!
Enough.
Walk away.
I see you run like that.
Remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead.
Zeik. Watch out for Zeik. Oh, okay, we'll watch out for Zeik. Chill. Chill, Zeik. Probably do the little ex machina guy. Oh. Can work. That's crazy. Alright, that was cheating though, because they told me that if you just, you know, hold the Y button, then you just block everything. They didn't tell me that Zeik didn't apply there. Zeik was not in the disclaimer. You need to put an asterisk when they teach you that move. Does not work on Zeik. Zeik will just grab you. It's a shame. Run it back, Zeik. Oh, he can fly. Better on the first try. Third time's the charm though, right? Third time is the charm. Freaking Zeik. Let me get my little, Zeik, you're killing me, man. I do need to parry. I think I've parried like 3 people this entire Let's Play. But, yeah. Let's run the double guy out. Instead of the dual wield. Like, I'm not great with the dual wheel. It's just kind of like the... Oh, well. Good thing I'm good with the double wheel, apparently.
I need to do better than that. Lift
off. Oh, Zeik's getting ran. What? Easy peasy.
Impressive.
Next time you want to pick a fight, you go through us.
Ah, what a delight to see one of your kind in action after all these years. Noble Jedi Knight. Stay your half. I shall withdraw in peace. Be seeing you.
That's what I thought.
This is him, Delma. This is the one who stood up to the bedlam raiders.
I feel like his hands are dirty. You gotta wash that.
Targo, get over here. Yes.
You're Doma?
Well, yes, I am. You got a name? Jedi.
I'm Cal. The Speedy One. We'd, appreciate it if you kept this quiet.
Well, here on the frontier, only way we survive is by sticking together.
That's right.
You didn't have to step in just now, but you did.
Yes, you did.
Turgle, shut it. We'll keep your secret safe, Cal. I'm sure we could both benefit from it.
Thanks. Good job.
Yeah, Zeik. Yeah.
Soon.
Ooh, it's got bars. Bars behind the bar.
Potential customer. What'll it be?
Nothing. Thanks.
Oh, well, that's a mistake.
I'm looking for an old friend. Forearms. Hairy. Big mouth.
Ow! vertically challenged. You can come out now, old boy. The coast is clear.
I tell you, Monk, the Bedlam Raiders are gonna be the end of this town. We got no hope. Zero. Zilch. Nothing. How you doing, BD? Wait a minute. Cal. Cal, can't just get over here, you son of a boggling. Oh, it's been a while. I missed you, kid.
Hey.
Let me look at you. You look terrible.
Yeah, it's good to see you too, Grease.
Hey, are you taking care of him? Are you taking care of the Manus?
Well, we ran into some trouble on our last job.
What sort of trouble?
The Imperial kind.
Well, I should have guessed. They've been creeping around Kobo too lately.
Gyro's burnt out on the Mantis. We'll need your help to get moving again.
Yeah, sure, whatever you need. Come on, grab some seed. Listen, Monk, get my friend something special to drink.
Refreshments. One slippery monk coming right up.
A slippery monk.
Welcome to Pylude Saloon, the finest dive this side of Zeltros.
Yeah, your description didn't do it justice.
Here, sand in your eye.
Monk and I picked it up from the previous owner to a, well...
He caught a fatal case of blaster poisoning, courtesy of the Bedlam Raiders.
We've been introduced. You okay, Grease?
Oh, yeah, sure. As long as I don't have anything they need. Hey, what happened to the Manus?
Oh, we are on Coruscant, gathering intel for Saw Gerrera. Things got bad. Only two of us made it out. Everything I'm doing feels pointless. The Empire's only growing stronger. Things, haven't been the same since the team split up.
Yeah, hey, we had some good times, didn't we, huh? Me, you, the Space Witch, Seer. Have you talked to her lately?
Marin's always on the move, exploring new places, making new friends.
I was talking about Seer.
No. It's been a while. You?
Well, her credits helped us get this place off the ground, but she hasn't visited yet. She's very busy with this new project. Hey, Gal. Why don't you relax a little before we fix the Manus? The galaxy can wait a couple hours.
Well, we should probably get moving as soon as we finish up.
I got a spare room down in the basement made up especially for you. You should check it out.
All right. Thanks, Grease.
All right. From Jedi to a dive bar basement dweller. Who's it looking up, Cal?